So the question says evaluate the expression. First of all, we have under root 132 divided by under root 3. So we will use the power of nth roots for a power of nth roots. That says under root a by b into power n is equal to under root a power n, that will be under root b power n. So the given expression, we will use it. We have under root 132 divided by under root 3 is equal to under root 11 into 2 into 2 into 3 divided by under root 3. So we have 2 into under root 11 into under root 3 divided by under root 3. So the solution we have is 2 under root 11 for A. For B, what we're going to use, we will use the expression, we will use the formula of nth root, that is under root a power n is equal to a whole raised power 1 by n, right? To raise the power and all the stuff, we will have the rules. So we have under root 2 power 3, under root 32 power 3 is equal to under root 2 power 3 into under root 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, root power will be 3. So we have it. 2 raised to power 6 whole power 1 by 3, 2 raised to power 2 and 4. That is our solution for the given question.